So hey guys, welcome to my channel Sumi and this is another video of drawing a samurai in the Sumi painting style, or you can see Japanese or brush only ink wash technique. So we're gonna need only two colors, which is black and red. I'm using crimson red. So let's begin. So first of all, I'm gonna take among these three brushes the middle one to take some color. So we are basically gonna paint a samurai and dragon behind it. So this idea hit me when I was thinking, and I decided to make a video. Did I take too long? I don't know, but so let's begin with the content of this video. So blend this color well with water. Now I'm going to take the smallest brush and some color on it, and so let's paint the samurai. So I'm gonna paint this samurai which is getting his sword out and it's ready to fight with some fury and all. So let's start painting. So I'm gonna start with his head. So you can see and you can stop the speed, or you can also draw an outline if you don't practice it more, because I mean practiced Sumi painter, so you can also draw an outline beforehand. So let's start. So as you can see, we have painted his mustache, some of the lips. Now I'm painting the hairline of this samurai. I'm not going to draw him bald because this is a young samurai, not an old one, filled with fury. So we have drawn his hairs. Now he's having a ponytail type of thing behind his head, so let's draw it too. So yeah. Now his eyebrows. And finally, his eye. I'm adding some more beard to him. So we have finished with our samurai's face. Now let's draw his neck. Okay. So I'm going to paint his outer jacket full white, so I'm gonna paint his inner clothing black. Okay, now let's start with his arms and all. So As you can see, I have painted his jacket sleeve. Now the sticking hand with the black outfit. Then his hand. Now, beforehand, we'll paint his another hand, which is rested on the sword's handle. Okay. So I'm decorating his jacket. So yeah guys, now let's continue with our painting. So now let us draw the warrior's katana. To draw the katana, you have not to paint the handle black, but you have to just paint an outline for it with a stuba. Stuba means the hand guard, and then you can take the guidelines of the katana. And then by taking some of the black color, you can just extend it. Okay, so I'm not gonna only draw single katana. Yep, I'm drawing the tsuka of the katana, that is the handle, and it which needs to be painted carefully. So yeah, this is the tsuka of the candle, not candle, handle, sorry. Now, I'm not gonna draw only one katana in my warrior's hand, but in dashio pair. So let's draw it. So yeah, the dashu pair basically contains one katana and one wakizashi sword. So this is the dashu pair. Now let us draw the samurai's legs, which I'm gonna paint black. So I'm gonna take some big brush. Okay. This size, and then just apply color. Like this. Now I'm going to just damp and then just color the whole hakama or hakame. I don't know the pronunciation of the samurai in light color. So yeah, it's basically like this. Now the sandals of the samurai. I don't know the traditional Japanese word for it. Sorry. Like this. Now you can draw any of the emblem on his shoulders, which I have basically seen. So I'm just gonna paint it black because it's the samurai size is actually small, so there is no need to keep on with this such details. Okay, so you can skip something, right? So we have completed our samurai. Yeah. Now, what is to be done next is we have to paint the dragon. So, for painting the dragon, I'm going to take red color. It is crimson red. Add some water to it. Now I'm going to take the middle brush. I'm basically not using the big brush because it is too risky to use it. Alright, so I have got the outline of the dragon in my mind, so let us begin with the dragon. So yeah, I think that you can't figure out anything, but it will be clear. So we have painted the dragon. Now I'm painting his details in black. Now let us paint the ground. Right, some of the plants, but before painting any of the plant, I'm gonna paint a bamboo. With, yeah, of course, with some leaves. Also, I'm gonna add a Japanese lantern, so I'm just inverting the paper. So yeah, you join the Japanese lantern. No. I'm just gonna sign it in this corner right here. Also, I don't have any of this stamp with me, so I'm gonna paint it. I will make a stamp of myself soon. So So yeah, the video